If you want one, you shouldn't have to turn to horrific, obstructive, or expensive methods to be able to get it, period. As a lifelong supporter of a woman's right to choose, I will fight to my last breath to keep this recent Texas abomination from infecting our state. And I will never stop fighting for the rights of Illinoisans to access the health care that they deserve.